Hey, I'm Hani Qaqish, and I'm a technical product manager for Siemens Digital Industry Software. I chose Wayne State. I looked at the big picture. You know, we have a lot of great schools in the state of Michigan, but if we look at what makes Wayne State unique, diversity is a big inclusion at Siemens. We're a worldwide company, and I think that has led me to understand many people's cultural backgrounds at Siemens, so I'm really glad I chose Wayne State for the diversity. Freshman year, all engineers are required to take a course called BE1200, which is a basic engineering program, and the software that Wayne State uses is actually a Siemens software. It's called NX12. And from there, when I applied to Siemens, I said, hey, I learned NX12. It's a big software that you guys use, and it's actually a component of what I do at work as well. So that, I think, helped me the most, and I was able to learn so much more at Siemens with object-oriented programming, and that truly helped me to where I am today because I stayed with the company ever since to this day, and I started full-time in June.